While that's still up there like that, you turn it down before you turn it, before you put the edge down. Turn it down at this stage.
Oh. go. That's another one in.
Ooh, perfect.
Straightforward pulling handles, and then we'll leave them for 20 minutes or so just to harden off a bit so they get a nice natural spring in them. Just a wet hand, just tease them out like that. Some of these I'll spring on, some of them I'll put a butt on, just straight on. There we go, we'll leave those for 20 minutes, half an hour, just to harden off, and then they'll be hard enough to stick on. Good. Again, a lot of nonsense talked about scratching the pot before you put the handle on. Absolutely no need, just put a bit of slip on. nip your handle off, stick it on, and make it look as if it's grown out of the pot like a tree branch. Just wipe it down like that. Make sure you've got a nice spring on the handle. Make sure it's going to be. Make sure it's opposite the spout as well. Don't forget, of course, to put a hole in the lid. That lets air in when you pour the tea. Otherwise, it'll glug, 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 glug. There you go. Teapot tips.